Hello, welcome. It's always good to come your way with the review of NSMQ. My name is Anthony Beidou. I'm currently in France pursuing my PhD in environmental sustainability. I attended St. Thomas Aquinas. I'm also a lecturer at the University of Energy and Natural Resources. We just witnessed another cracker of a contest between Ogasco St. Augustine's College, two-time champions, and Chimu, who have a history of doing well in NSMQ, but yet to clinch a trophy. Yes, coming into this competition, the stakes were so high. In fact, a lot of people were likely to tip, you know, Ogasco to win because of how they despised St. Thomas Aquinas and their dexterity with that round two in that Aquinas-Ogasco contest. How, by the close of round two, they were almost leading with 40 points plus. But today was a nerve-wracking one. It was a give and take from true or false to the final, to the riddles. And this has been a thrilling contest. It means that both handlers, that of Ogasco and Chimu, are doing so well. They are doing so well. As to whether Chimu would be able to break the jinx, be able to move on and win the competition for the first time, only time is left to tell. And so we would congratulate Chimu at the juncture. We know, we have seen that even though in terms of clout, Chimu didn't match Ogasco. In terms of clout, the NSMQ clout, it didn't match because, I mean, the stats were all in favor of Ogasco. But, I mean, for delivery today, they did the best, better part of the job, and they have won. And they have joined, as of now, they may also be able to join St. Peter's in the semifinals. We await the next contest. But this is a good show. Kudos to Prime Time for the good work you continue to do, training and churning out good quality for our nation. And for all the sponsors, all of you, APSA and all of you, we are grateful for bringing this to us and making us enjoy. It is always a pleasure watching this. It's always a pleasure. We know that this is not just any other investment, but an investment that can bring productivity and development to our nation. We wait the next contest, but for now, it is all joy and all congratulations to Chimu Ntema. Chimu Ntema, this is a good run. Have a good one. Enjoy all the celebration while it lasts. You never know what is going to happen in your next contest. We hope that you sail through, but if it doesn't happen this year, it can always happen another year. Thank you. Have a good one. Passe une bonne journée. À plus tard. À tout à l'heure. Au revoir. See you some other time.